शिवा स्टूडेंट, टुडे डिस्कस अबाउट द चैप्टर 6, दैट इज टेस्ट एंड मेजरमेंट। ओके, व्हाट इज टेस्ट? टेस्ट मे बी कॉल्ड एज टूल, ए क्वेश्चन, सेट ऑफ क्वेश्चंस, एन एग्जामिनेशन व्हिच इज यूज्ड टू मेजर ए पर्टिकुलर कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ एन इंडिविजुअल और ए ग्रुप ऑफ इंडिविजुअल्स। टेस्ट इज द फॉर्म ऑफ क्वेश्चनिंग और मेजरिंग टूल्स यूज टू असेस द सिचुएशंस ऑफ वन स्किल, नॉलेज, एटीट्यूड एंड फिटनेस। टेस्ट इज एन इंस्ट्रूमेंट और एक्टिविटी यूज टू एक्यूमुलेट डेटा ऑन ए पर्सन्स एबिलिटी टू परफॉर्म स्पेसिफाइड टास्क। मेजरमेंट इज ए स्पेसिफिक स्कोर ऑब्टेंड थ्रू एन एक्सपर्ट इवेल्युएशन। मेजरमेंट इज ए प्रोसेस थ्रू व्हिच अ लेवल ऑफ परफॉर्मेंस, फिटनेस लेवल, एबिलिटी, नॉलेज, पर्सनालिटी ट्रेट्स एंड स्किल आर मेजर्ड विद द हेल्प ऑफ वेरियस स्टैंडर्ड टेस्ट। रिकॉर्डिंग ऑफ मेजरमेंट हैज़ टू पार्ट्स, ए नंबर इंडिकेटिंग द मैग्नीट्यूड एंड यूनिट असाइंड बाय एक्सपर्ट्स। Importance of test and measurement in sports for getting knowledge about the progress, for preparations of effective planning, for knowing the abilities and capacities, for discovering the needs of participants, for giving motivation, for classification of sports person, for knowledge the achievements in future, for research and experimentation. Muscular strength not in your syllabus. Effort test, you have effort test, that is motor fitness test. Motor fitness test refers to a person's ability to perform physical activities or the capability of an athlete to perform achievably at his or her particular sports. Effort motor fitness test. Following items are part of the test battery: pull-ups for boys and flexed arm for girls. Leg sits up, shuttle run, standing long jump or broad jump, 50-yard dash, 60-yard run or walk. Upper motor fitness test. This is the diagram of upper motor fitness test. This is the pull-ups for boys and hangings ups for girls. Okay. This is the shuttle run, boys and girls. Standing broad jump or long jump. 50-yard dash, 60-yard run or walk, sit-ups, this is the motor fitness test of effort, and now cardiovascular fitness test. It is the ability of the heart and lungs to supply oxygen rich blood to the working muscles, tissues, and the ability of the muscles to use oxygen to produce energy for the body movement. Cardiovascular fitness is essential to perform aerobic activities. This test battery or Harvard step test, it is used to measure the cardiovascular fitness by checking the recovery rate. Rockport test, it is based on maximum rate of oxygen consumption measured during incremental exercise. Harvard step, equipment requires step or platform 20 inches, that is 50.8 centimeter high, stopwatch, metronome or cadence tape. Procedure, the athlete steps up and down on the platform at a rate of 30 steps per minute for 5 minutes or until exhausting. The athlete immediately sits down on completion of the test, and the total number of heart beats are counted between 1 to 1.5 minutes after finishing. This is the only measure required if using the short form of the test. If the long form of the test is being conducted, there is an additional heart rate measure at between 2 to 2.5 minutes and between 3 to 3.5 minutes. Fitness index score 100 into 300 by 2 into sum of 3 pulse count after test. That is, this is Harvard Steps test. For men greater than 19, for women less than 86, good 80 to 89 for men, 76 to 85.9 for women, high average 65 to 79 for women, 61 to 75.9, low average 55 to 64 and for women 50 to 60.9, for less than 55 or for women less than 50. Okay, today this much. Next day I discuss the other test. Namaste, student.